7th of July. Starting with a front somersault to mount the beam. Switch leap, half twist, CD combination. Tucked front, well done. Spring, back layout, well landed, even though she had slightly bent legs. Tucked side aerial, well done. Wolf jump, full twist, gymnastic C skill, and there the pirouette. As I said, a very difficult dismount, double tucked front, which is an F skill. That was what she fell on in the qualifications, unfortunately falling here again. Veronica Wagner from Sweden didn't get enough height and rotation on that dismount. Side aerial there though. And here the dismount.